OK， 你看那松了是吗？哦，松这样多了，以前薄薄的嘞。啊，到它的
neck 啊，以前是啊 ，last time was very tight 啊，the leash 啊，会跑吗现在？会跑啊，exercise 了，它有 exercise
吗？还没有，因为我怕它的脚。嗯，它的脚以前痒了是吧？刚来看过它脚，它脚就是，last time had a big 啊。 在哪里啊？左边是一边 ，last time had a big，
来，看，给它坐下来先了。Sit up first。Sit
first，is a good example of a weight reduction。 OK，你拿上来看吧。我拿上来，还是我抱它？抱它也可以，抱它上来。抱它啊。OK， 来看。So，
你看它在脚一直抖。
What happened was it's a big growth,
right.
Big growth here under the paw. So we need to operate out. But there's a small bone. 那么我看那时候洗牙齿，那时候我跟你割掉这个咯。好了。The small bone here, small bone, from the toe, the toe bone.
哇，它很烧嘞。嗯，不会啦。那不会。嗯，它不是。
哪里烧？不会了。不会啊。嗯。So, the teeth. 这十岁是吗？嗯，十一岁。你做牙齿吗？哎呦，为什么这样子？以前做牙齿吗？以前？嗯，没有。Never do before. So, tartar. So when it come, 差不多一个月，然后慢慢的，then do the teeth and do.
Okay.
Then clean up the bone. There's a small bone here, 那个 bone 啊，是啊。 Oh, there's a small bone here. Then, see whether I can cover the skin. But sometimes must do two operations. One operation not enough because it's very swollen. Nothing 很肿, so cannot see.